Alright, on the way to pick up another load. Let me just check. Yeah, it's 4 minutes away. The load is. Oh. We'll have a look when we're there. But yeah, it's not far away. So, literally around the corner. So, go ahead and make a move. And I'll see you there when we're ready to pick up. Load of logs to pick up from this lumberyard. Taking them Cambridge. See where we're loading up. If we can just here. That's perfect. Drive straight in there. Nice and snug. Oh. Let's just pull that out a bit this way. Because them boxes kind of got in the way a little bit, so. Fully loaded, good few logs on there. We'll get the beacons, I should have had them on coming through really. Right, we'll get this out and hit the road. So, let's just start her up. Navigation. Turned her around. How long the journey is going to take, and then we're good. So we are going. It's 3 hours 43 minutes away. It's 172 miles. So crack on. Tubing at another place, and the other rang me up and told me to pick these up as well. So yeah, they're keeping me busy. They said they're trying to get past me. Slow down a bit, like Ben. Nice SCANIA this. Pulls very nice. Needs trying to rain, I think, but it's just not happening just yet. There's a few spits on the old window. But, Yeah, so it's gone past me again. Keep my eye on him. Delivery on my day anyway, so when we get here that'll be finding a place to rest for the night, and they'll ring me, either email me tonight or they'll ring me in the morning telling me where I need to be, what's going to happen, what am I picking up. So speak to you soon. Rainbow behind us in the mirror. What's all the they slow down like the outside lane, they just slow up right down. And then they just speed up again. It really winds me up now. Nearly at the drop, not too far off, just around the corner here. So, yes, I can pull out of alert, that's alright. So the one in between two other trailers. That's what I delivered last time, that's on the back of these trailers here, I delivered some of them. On the back of this trailer here, that was all loaded up. Let's have a look and see where we're at. A quick look at the outside of the truck. It's beautiful, doesn't it? Really, really nice LEDs on it. So yeah, I've enjoyed driving this Scania. It's nice. But anyway, enough of that. Let's get unloaded. Just cut the engine off. Turn off them hazards. Right, let them unload. Gonna let us sleep here for the night, so right, so we've gone to sleep for the night, that's it. It's currently 7 in the morning. It's a Thursday. Just check the emails real quick, see what we've got job wise. So yes, we're in Cambridge. We've got one going back to Birmingham or Grimsby. We'll go to Grimsby because that's where our depot is. So yeah, we'll take some large tubes back. Crack on and uh, another little quick run of Grimsby and then nice little setup that is, I like it. Alright, anyway. Let's get this. Lined up and backed in, we'll get loaded. Get on the way to Grimsby. Let's just get in the happy with it. So it's quarter to, well, nearly 10 to 8. We're loaded up. Got some pipes on. Yeah, we're ready to go to Grimsby. So we'll get out of here and we'll have a look. Sort of how long that's going to take us, roughly. There, then we'll get going. Another day. Turn off all my beacons and that. Come on, let's get out. I'm gonna get out after this. Alright, well, we're here at the traffic light. So it's 3 hours, 19 minutes to Grimsby. It should be a nice run. Yeah, I'll get driving in and I'll speak to you in a bit.
Take the exit.
slowing down again like that. I don't know what they're doing. It just really messes you up. Slow right down for them, slowing down for nothing in the outside lane. It's stupid. It makes no sense. Get out in front of this idiot. So far, traffic wise, it's been alright. Nice day. Yeah, it's a nice little drive this. Truck's working a good one. Earning a keep. But yeah, I like this truck, really impressed, but it's one of the best trucks I've driven, so. It's always nice, you know, when you do work, agency work, you get a really nice truck. But I'm saying that most of them are really nice anyway, because they tend to swap them in and out all the time. But yeah, this is really nice. Got some real yoke on her. Anyway, that's enough from me. I'll see you in a bit. Slightly over the speed limit there, going downhill. Went to about 66 mile an hour, which is a little bit naughty, but you know, if you don't get caught, it's alright. Thank you. There's a sign of Grimsby, nearly there. Well, how far out are we? 39 miles away, so not far at all. You'll get to see the yard anyway, that I'm working at. Quite a nice little yard actually. But yeah, you'll see that when we get there, so see you in a bit. Drop-off's just up here, on the left-hand side, so we'll get unloaded here and then, as promised, take you back to the yard, so just bear with us. Dust in here. with them, see where they want it. One second. Right, the one over there. So there's a spot marked out there. You'll see it. Yeah, not a bad run that. Beautiful, beautiful lorry. Might be doing some more plants. You know, like machinery delivery in the next video. We're doing that maybe for going back to King's heavy haulage for that job. They said they've had one in the pipeline, so I'll get in contact with them, see if we've got them. I think the bloke normally drives his trucks back on holiday, so I don't know if they have any more work for me. If not, I'll get on the agency with them. We'll do some, always been supermarket drivers. So we can always check that option out. Alright, let's turn those hazards off. Well, let's get unloaded. Alright, now let's get to the yard. We'll get back there and just have a look. Let's put the old hazards on coming out of here. Nicely unloaded. Give him a bit of a toot. Cheers, pal. Over there, and what I'll do is I'll see if workshop. I can tell him that the engine's not out and pal, the engine keeps cutting out on this. I don't know what's up. He's only just started doing it. It's just cut out twice. Once on the main road and once in here just then. So where do you want it left? Just here. Roger that. Alright. There we go. Alright, that'll do then. Thanks for watching and we'll see what we get up to next time. Bye bye for now.